Today is Saturday, I believe the 9th of the 10th, and filming what I call a fireball UFO. He just came over the mountainside, slowly approaching my right. No sound. It's not a plane. Look at how slow he's moving. He just went behind a tree, and now he's obstructed. I record probably half of my UFO videos are those balls of fire. I'm also still getting flashes from the woods directly across from me.